should be able to get us registered for the competition.
You two! You made it! Please hand me your Ether coin and I'll help you with the registration process. All done! Your information has been uploaded to the system. Just inform my colleague over there when you're ready and you can enter the arena. And you still have some time before the competition starts, so why not make the most of it to prepare yourselves? I wish you all the best!
Looks like they're really fired up.
Please take this elevator.
Up. Likewise. Let's see what the saviors of Bellabog are capable of. But don't expect me to go easy. My prized ether spirit is gonna crush you. You two really live up to your names. At this rate, you'll have the championship title in no time.
Thanks. I hope so.
The next contest is about to begin. Will contestants please make their way to the prep zone and prepare to enter the arena?
The next contest is starting soon.
Well, my dream of becoming champion ends here. But I've got faith in you two. If you two clinch the title, the whole of Bellabog will be singing your praises.
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some time to prepare or chat with everyone to ease my nerves?
Our bout just now is something up. I'm not easily discouraged, though. Let's go another round when you guys... Anyway, for now, just stay focused.
I got here a little late when I heard the kids at the clinic talking about... But after seeing it for myself, this game allows people to work on themselves.
Well, if it isn't the big winner. I saw your duel with Luca. I heard this game isn't just...
is about to begin. Please take this out.
Outworld a girl in a strange new land. Came to perform and make her stand. Here for a show and here for the day. But bring your wallet, cause you get what you pay. Words and whispers hold no sway. Better get ready for the grand display. Wow, I've never seen anything like this before. It's so much more spectacular than the little plaza and exalting sanctum. Fancy running into you two again. What a pleasant surprise. We're rivals for the time being, huh?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, you know what they say. Break a leg. Metaphorically, of course. Let's put on a show to remember! Ta-da!
Gentlemen!
Now that was a performance! I thought my heart was gonna jump out of my mouth! Ever thought about joining me in Exalting Sanctum? With our skills combined, I'm sure we'd be great together!
Well, technically there aren't any seats. But anyways...
The next cast will contestant!
I'll be rooting for you in the stand!
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some time to...
Hey, you two!
I don't think I've ever been this far away from the Sienjo before. You know, this place kind of reminds me of home. Oops, there I am, rambling on again.
Oh, hey, it's you guys! That was some performance just now!
I've been keeping an eye on the crowds. This festival has created quite the buzz in Bellabog, but things are going well. Anyway, I should get back to work.
Mere worldly possessions.
Please take this elevator.
Just give up already. You've got no chance.
You you've got no chance. You've got no chance. Don't get ahead of yourself. But I gotta give credit where it's due. I gotta be honest, I haven't been pushed that hard in ages. I hate to admit it, but you two have some serious skills.
So, even the mighty Stellaron Hunter is willing to admit defeat, huh?
The next contest is a contest!
Time to head back.
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some...
As you can see, due to certain reasons, I couldn't be here in person. Looks like I'm attending the rest of the tournament as a hologram. We're not the best of friends. That's no secret. But for the sake of the event, how about we pause the drama? I'd rather soak in the atmosphere and enjoy myself. When it comes to gaming, things like race, lineage, allegiance, destiny, beliefs, they're all insignificant. It's good to remember that.
There you are. That last showdown was intense. It reminded me of my own time competing in the Silvermane Guards Martial Contests. Unfortunately, my duty as captain comes with pressing tasks. I'm afraid I can't partake in the fun. But I have given Officer Payla a well-deserved day off. She's normally swamped with work, so this is the perfect chance for her to relax. Seeing everyone enjoying themselves brings me great satisfaction. Still, my gut tells me something's happening below the surface. Are these visitors from beyond the sky really doing us a favor by bringing this kind of entertainment to Bellabog? Apologies, this...
Big Brother, it's you!
We've meet again, outsider. Your previous contest was highly engaging. Congratulations to you both.
Mr. Sparrock has been calculating the odds.
At one point, your chance of victory decreased to 14.93%, yet you successfully managed to change the course of a detrimental situation through strategic adjustment. It is evident that you have the potential for championship contention.
Please take this.
Mr. Giovanni!
What a joy to see you both again! Your performances have been quite remarkable. You sense it too. The watchful eyes of an eminent figure. Let's set aside those ponderings for the moment. Our priority ought to be enjoying this delightful festival. My friends, join me in this dance. Let's... Here we are again. Let's see if you've still got what it takes.
Marvelous, marvelous! The strength and resolve you two exhibited was truly astonishing. I am honored by your kind words, but there is no denying that your abilities far outshine mine. Next, you'll be facing off against the ultimate opponent, the victor of the last tournament, a dominant force that commands both respect and admiration. The previous champion, Ms. Topaz. Only by emerging victorious against her can you become eligible for true.
Oh, wait a sec! Does that mean we've reached the grand final?
The moment we've all been waiting for is here! The grand final is about to commence! Will contestants please make their way to the press zone and prepare to enter the arena?
Yes. And no. Do you remember the elite player I've been talking about? She's keenly anticipating a duel with the both of you. However, to lock horns with her, you'll have to best Miss Topaz first. Off you go now. Head to the prep zone and ready yourselves.
The grand final is about to begin. Do I take some time to prepare or chat with everyone to ease my nerves a bit?
Ready yourselves, you two. While this elite player hasn't made her appearance yet, she's unquestionably keeping an eye on you both. Given your strength and resolve, I firmly believe you won't have any major obstacles in you. Nevertheless, life is full of uncertainties. To fulfill your destiny, one must continuously seek to improve themselves. All right, let's leave it at that for now.
That duel just now was pretty intense. When you dealt the winning blow, not even Mr. Yang could control his excitement. You should have seen him leap out of his chair. I'm always wary of the IPC's products, but there's no denying they know how to put on a show. The atmosphere here is magical. I have to remind myself it's just a game. Opportunities like this don't come around every day, so I hope you enjoy it. After all,
welcome back, you two. I watched the entire duel, and I have to say, what you did out there was spectacular. Games like these always stir up childhood memories. I remember watching similar TV shows back when I was just a kid. Sorry, getting a bit nostalgic here. I hear the grand final is up next. I hope you knock it out of the park. Please take good luck, Al.
Been having fun? That's the whole point of the festival, right? Anyway, since you're both here, it only means one thing. War. An Ethereum war, that is. I hope you're all set! I've been relishing this duel for quite some time. Don't disappoint me now!
She's got the crowd behind her! Oh, we can't just keep quiet! Say something!
The energy. Time to see if it was skill or just pure luck.
They call me a champion.
Giovanni wasn't kidding when he said I'd be up against some exceptional players. What an amazing display of skill. You rightfully earned the title of champions.
That's right. We're still waiting for Mr. Giovanni's mysterious elite player to show herself.
You haven't let the victory go to your heads. And you're right. According to Mr. Giovanni's plan, you've still got a little more to do. I'm sure he'll reach out later and fill you in on the details. For now, I suggest you forget about that and enjoy your victory. You've earned it after all. Congratulations on becoming the Interastral Tournament Festival Champions!
Thank you.
Correct. I see you're just as keen as ever. Once you secured the championship title, she wasted no time in reaching out to me. She mentioned that you have undeniably showcased your skill. The time has come for you to face your final challenge.
Huh? Another challenge?
You heard right. The elite player wishes for nothing more than a fair and respectable duel against the both of you. I'm merely here as a guide. I'm afraid I can't reveal that. All you need to do is climb these stairs, and you'll come face to face with her. And the truth you've been eagerly seeking. Now, it's decision time. Are you prepared to accept this invitation and fight? Oh, excellent. A splendid decision. All gamers in the galaxy will be tuning into the live stream to watch your showdown. What a privilege. Well then, this way please. Ascend these steps and seek the answers you desire.
Brr, it's freezing. And this place feels different somehow. Hey, is it just me, or is the snowfall getting heavier? Oh, we must be close. I wonder who she is. a ton of people here.
Guys, what just happened? What is? What just happened?
Do you think they're here to welcome us? Who knows? I mean, we are the champions. You beat Hook again!
But I won the tournament last time, so don't get too ahead of yourselves.
Yeah, if you say so.
Welcome back, everybody.
It's Uncle Mask.
A pleasure to see you again, Ms. Hook. I trust you are happy with the outcome of our arrangement.
Hook is super duper happy. I'm tempted to ask you to join the moles.
Oh, it would be an honor, child. Alas, like the two trailblazers here, I am merely a transient visitor to this planet. Now that the festival has come to a triumphant close, I'm curious, what are the two of you planning on doing next? Oh, I understand. If I may make a suggestion, how about Penacony? It has the biggest amusement park in the universe.
Amusement park? Well, that sounds fun. Is Uncle Mask gonna take Hook and all the moles?
Ooh, that might be a little tricky. I'm afraid Ms. Natasha would probably have objections.
Oh, witchy witch.
Just wait until you're a bit older, Hook.
Oh, look! It's the one and only Miss March!
Oh, the esteemed Miss March!
Uh-huh.
Oh, at last we found you!
If you only knew what it took to find you!
You might have found the wrong person.
No! You are exactly who we're looking for! The illustrious Miss March!
Oh, all hail the champion!
Yeah, what's this all about?
Oh, well, it's because...
From now on, we're known as the Trailblazer Support Squad!
Only the strongest are worthy of the title champion! And we always follow the strongest!
Ugh, you guys sure have a toxic company culture over at the IPC! Miss Topaz! Miss Asta!
Oh, hey, you two! Long time no see! Oh, congrats on your win, by the way!
Congrats to you both! You're champions now!
Ha! Speak for yourself!
Well, seems like you two are really starting to click. Well, this little one is still bursting with personality.
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot. I'm guessing you two came to talk about them.
That's right. But I'll let Miss Asta explain the specifics.
Oh, no need to make it sound so serious. As Miss Topaz said, I'm here to talk about this ether spirit with you. You already know its story, so I won't go into too much detail. My main reason for being here is merely to witness your decision.
Witness our decision?
That's right, your choice. This cute little trotter, despite its charm, is essentially just data to me. A collector's piece. But, unlike you two, I haven't had the chance to embark on adventures, fight side by side, and experience highs and lows with them. It wouldn't be right for me to make this decision for you. I don't want you to feel burdened by this decision. You don't need to worry about my feelings. Just go with what your heart tells you. Ultimately, this little trotter is your companion. And now they're a part of your journey.
Thanks, Miss Asta. But I'm not sure I should. Why don't you decide? You're good at making choices, right?
This is a big deal. I'd better think carefully.
Nice! Well, Miss Asta, we've made our decision.
Very well. Decision made.
That settles it, then. Thanks for sticking by me throughout all this. The journey may be short, but the memories will last forever.
So guys, with that, I think I've finished the entire quest, and I'm gonna go read that later on. Yeah, this is also left. I need to complete all of this. Seriously, only this? Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video over here. It's been a long time and I forgot to turn on my mic, and at the very end I just talked with you guys. I'm sorry about that, but see you guys in the next video.